Viewer discretion is advised. A narcotics powerhouse that runs like a Fortune 500 company.
All we do is get money.
Once this cocaine epidemic came in, it turned everything around.
Yeah, GDP.
I was like, you know, man, I'm just gonna get filthy rich.
Getting money right now, 06.
The Gangster Disciples made millions by brutally punishing anyone who got in their way.
Either roll with the gang or they would roll over you.
They dominated the drug trade in cities across the Midwest.
It's like a cancer, it spreads. You got Gangster Disciples on every street corner.
Not since the days of Capone has a Chicago gang ruled with such bloodlust.
They only have